think that when a government in any democracy, after 5 years of being in power and promising people employment, promising to reduce inflation, promising affordable homes, promising smart cities, when a government has failed on all those fronts, they are left with only one option: try and put emotional issues before the people of India and try and distract them. But I am very confident that the people of India, especially the youth of India, are very aware of their rights, they are smart, they know how to vote, and they will bring the agenda back to development.
They have said that the national security would be their prime agenda or priority.
It should be, but unfortunately they failed in the last 5 years.
Last question, what's your view on the Arun Jaitley's comment? He has categorically said that BJP manifesto is not made up with the mindset of Tukde Tukde gang. He was targeting...
I think the government of India and BJP should answer how many jobs they've given to the youth of India. Why have LPG gas cylinders? Why has the price doubled and tripled in some cities when the price of crude oil internationally has halved? Why did they demonetize the currency and cause a loss to the exchequer and to the taxpayer? And most importantly, when they said that demonetization is to fight black money, why did they withdraw the 1,000 rupee note and bring the 2,000 rupee note?